Hello, ladies and some misguided children of the dark. We return to Dark Souls 3. And in my efforts to find everything and buy everything, I've done quite a few things in between chapters. I went back to the Irithril Valley and basically killed a bunch of enemies there because I kind of enjoyed fighting those guys. So I was just checking out new weapons. I think I've settled in this barbed sword. It is very nice. I like it a lot. It does some bleed damage. It has does decent damage. And it is fast. And I have discovered myself that I just get frustrated with any weapon that goes slower than this. It's just frustrating for me. So I'm going to stick with this one for now. Another thing that I've discovered also in the Irithril Valley was a summon sign that will actually summon me somewhere else. Something that I want to do indeed. But the first thing I want to show you is something that I was obsessed in the previous chapter and I was unable to discover until I was exploring some more. In between, where's the exit, please? I think this is the exit. There you go. I saw, once this freaking loads, pain in the butt, I saw our old friend, whatever his name was, Karthus of Karim, I think his name was. I saw him in the distance. I didn't approach him. I didn't want to, like, trigger any kind of event. But I saw him standing right there. I mean, that's totally him. Who the hell would it be, right? I mean, I got a little closer to make sure that it is. Definitely looks like him. It makes sense! Because he said, I'm going to protect her, right? And you don't hurt her and blah, blah, blah. And then she was complaining about the bugs, the nip and bite, and she was maybe just not really very comfortable down there. Perhaps it's, you know, the dark miracles that I have let her read, the horrible horror stories that might be in those Braille tomes. Maybe that did something bad to her. So now he's just there. Oh, she's actually with him right there. Okay. Well, maybe we can actually talk. So
I made myself okay. Very
this
clear.
This is a hostile encounter. He's probably about to murder me.
Only as long as you assured the
Aegon,
safety.
Not Karthus. I had somebody else
this
in mind, I
night
guess.
Of Kareem does not
ouch.
Forgive
that
betrayal.
Basically destroys my stamina, but it doesn't
even a broken
pierce it,
woman
though. So
deserves a dignity.
Even a broken woman. Thought you were charging up, but no, you were doing a weird super explosion. So let's see if we can actually face this guy. I'm actually pretty damn intimidated by him. That giant hammer looks like it could just wreck my shit in a million ways. All right. Maybe we can kick his shield away. Seems to be shield spamming a lot. He doesn't have much poise, does he? Because with just one hit, we buffeted the. Wow! That was a combo.
A night to
I had no way.
Betrayal.
Not for you, betrayal. I didn't really betray you, man. I didn't not mean ever. To do any harm to anybody. Jeez. How could I have possibly known that giving somebody that can only just stand in place horrible, horrible stories and nightmarish secrets would harm her in any way? Man, I just don't get it. Anyway, let's just continue trying to face this man. It is quite pitiful that I have succumbed to his might, because that didn't seem that difficult at all. This load time, it just gets me every time, man. It's just so incredibly upsetting that this happens. I just don't get it. Why would they program this like this? I mean, I already just eat the increased load time when you come into the freaking place. That had to deal with that stupid fog wall. Anyway, stop whining, stop bitching, stop being a piece of garbage. Maybe get a backstab on this guy. That was not a backstab. Oh, he's gonna explode. Alright. Okay. We can do this, man. It's no deal. Maybe not shield spam. Just try to maybe get a backstab on him. Not gonna work. But the thing is, he seems to be stun-locked easily. He just takes it. He gets buffeted away. His poise gets broken. That's pretty good. Oh yeah! Maybe that is the secret. He's rolling into him. Whoa. I am upset that happened. Okay, I don't know why doesn't have any Estus. That was kind of weird. I buffet his shield away. Eh, it's not try it. Let's not try that. Whoop! I'm sorry, Igon. But this lady, she belongs to me now.
This.
Morn's great hammer. A moaning shield. Let's check them out. A deformed great shield. That's ominous face. Given to Igon of Karim upon being conferred knighthood. The giant woman's face that protects Igon is that of his sister, some years his senior. They trapped her soul in the shield. This was very, very awful. Skill moan. Offer a gentle prayer to the shield, causing the woman's face to give out a low moan and attract enemies. Why the hell would I want to do that? I am no tank. What kind of stats does he have? Stop it. Weight 21. That is one heavy ass shield. And the Morn's Great Hammer. Great Hammer bestowed upon Karim Knights with demonstrate and standing strength. Oh, that's a typo. Wow, I think that's the first typo I see in Dark Souls. Upon Karim Knights which demonstrate outstanding strength and unwavering faith. Decorated by a warning charm of Karim Temple and imbued with the twisted rage of Apostle Morn. Morn's rage, stick weapon to the earth and emit a powerful shockwave. Although similar to Perseverance, temporarily boosts poison and reduces damage received. Alrighty. Lady. You'll be okay. We'll take you back.
Who is there?
It's me. It's me, your champion.
Someone there.
I'll be your knight now.
Oh, sweet champion. Where have you been?
I had to dispose of a certain guy.
Please, your touch.
You can't hear me though, right? You heard everything that just happened.
How they nip and bite.
You don't seem very happy with your lot in life right now. Alright, you're back to your place. And that was not a weird back to the kitchen reference or anything. I'm saying she's back to her NPC position. That's what just happened. I'm not telling her to just go back to the kitchen, woman, or nothing like that. I ain't like that, okay? I ain't like that. Let's just go down here. And what else? Spend these souls, that's for sure. Let's see if she's there right now. Does she just teleport there, or does she show up after we use the bonfire? Are you there? This is not the place that I want to be. Do this way. Going this way. Alright. There you are. What can I do for you, my friend?
Oh, sweet champion. Where have you been?
You already forgot me. I've been right here.
Please,
I just rescued you.
Your touch.
I rescued you, quote unquote, from
little
that evil man.
How they nip and bite.
It's alright. I'll get you some bug spray. Do you have anything new? No, you still have just the ring.
You know, in my hope, I would be pleased if you were there to be on, but if I had... Oh, terrible.
It's all the same. Learn miracles. Still have quite a few to buy. Just buy them. I mean, now I feel bad for her. Let's just buy them. It's like, here you go, man. Don't you want souls? Here's some souls for you. Tears of Death grant one chance to endure when HP reaches zero. You know, I haven't tried that. That could be amazing. Wonder if that is like a permanent thing that you keep and it's not timed. Because if it's something that you keep it, I will totally go for it. Vow of Silence. This could also be amazing. This is scales with intelligence, but I wouldn't be remiss to not spend some intelligence. Let's just buy them all. Yeah. Just get them all. All of the miracles are mine. And I want to try the Tears of Denial.
Sweet champion, please come back. Yeah, don't
worry.
I'm frightened of the dark that gnaws away at me.
I'll leave a nightlight for you or something. I know that you're blind, you can't see it. Maybe I'll leave a little talking penguin for you to keep you company or something. But don't worry. You'll see it through. You'll be fine. Yes, a tune that Tears of Denial, whatever it was. Do I have any shards? No, I don't. A tune spell. We can do without... Let's do with that Caressing Tears and the other thing. I mean, just to try it out. Attune Tears of Denial. Do I even have the frumpy points required to use this? I don't know if I have 100. I don't think I do. Like, I just don't have enough. I need more attunement stat. Which I will. I will just keep pumping that too. Because it will make my my frumpy points go higher. And this is another thing that I did inadvertently. I was just trying to buy more arrows, and I was just clicking through the dialogue, so that's why I didn't record anything. I was trying to get a few more wares from this guy, and I said, he asked me if I wanted him to go to pillage some more to the Irithful Castle. And I was like, yeah, sure, okay. All by mistake, I was just clicking through it. And I was like, oh shit, what did I just do? I just sent him to go scavenge some more. I am sure that'll go super well for him. He will totally survive that. Anyway, it's done now. There's no reversing anything in Dark Souls 3. You get to do what you get to do, and that is it. So anyway, let's go find that summon sign that I told you about. Let's go do it. I was checking whether that giant monster respawns. Of course it doesn't. The giant monster that you find at the bridge, it does not respawn. It was worth checking. But while I was checking, I saw this summon sign that I was like, okay, I usually will check the name of people because it amuses me. And this one is different. It is very much different indeed. So I'm very curious about it. What do you have to say? Bring a doll. What? To be granted passage. Oh, this actually has developers. That's cool. Oh, you need the doll to get past that. I get it. I get why the barrier is there now. Anyway. Touch sign requesting cooperation. Answer Sirius of the Sunless Realms call for cooperation and be summoned as a phantom. This is somebody that we could summon before the Deacons of Deep, and I believe, I am almost certain, that this is the lady that just sits on the steps sometimes and she just shows up and tells you a bunch of things. Oh, I'm going to help you now and blah, blah, blah. So this is the lady and we're going to do it. Also, the armor that I'm wearing is from all the enemies that show up here in Irithrill. I was fighting them for quite a while. Hey, Sirius, do you want to engage in jolly cooperation? Would you like to maybe have an amazing time? Well, if you can do that. Oh shit, you have a weird invader dude. Crichton! Crichton the Wanderer. Here you go. A beautiful backstab for you. Man, she just got owned by Crichton. She got damaged by a lot. Come on, Sirius. Don't die! I will be very disappointed by you dying. You don't do a whole lot of damage, Crichton. You asshole! You're not so... Oh, nice bleed right there. You guys see the giant chunk of health that we took? How dare you heal? Only I heal! Come on, man. Don't kill her. That would be awful. Yes, heal yourself. I'll distract him! Well done, Sirius! You're going to smack the crap out of this guy! Ooh. He's without Estus already. Wow. You really should invest in some of those Estus shards. Well done, Sirius! You were kind of useless in this fight, but I totally saved your bacon right there.
Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Of course. Here you go. Prayer of the moon. Oh, I am a devout follower of whatever the hell you're doing. Yes, indeed. I don't know what that is. It just says she has a quest. No, man. This game is so freaking cryptic. There's no way of knowing how this continues. We'll find her somewhere. Maybe she'll be in the... Farling Shrine, and she'll give me an item or something. I do not know. But for now, we're just going to run forward. It's very, very close. I think that we're done with all the progression. And I seen all the things that I wanted to do. And now it's time for more progression. So let's do that. Here's the guy that I should have looted before. Homeward Bone. Okay. I guess I overlooked him. I don't know. That was weird. Let's make our way up these stairs. If you remember the last episode, I died basically at the top of the stairs, and it was upsetting because we spent quite a long time getting past these disgusting monsters. But let me tell you, I've done this a few times, so hopefully I am now quite used to fighting these guys, and I will not be completely destroyed by them. Alright, I will rather not be completely destroyed by you, please. Something that I have noticed. I'm very susceptible to stun locking, so it's very, very difficult to deal with when they start hitting you and you start trying to block it. They can just stun lock you to hell, but if you manage to get that first hit in, you will have a much easier time. Like maybe roll through her first attack and then just spam that right click attack. I guess that will be the R1 attack until they are dead. It is basically the strategy against them. It's not going to work every time. Because sometimes they just catch you like this, and it's like horrible, horrible nightmarish experience. Or maybe you can maybe get trapped in this scenery. Thankfully, I had time to heal a little bit there. And this is when it really becomes nearly impossible to escape. They are relentless. So relentless. Forward, get backstab, yeah! When that they start chasing you down like that, it's just so hard to get out of that pattern of trying to block, trying to roll. They just will not stop until you're dead. It's just, and I am talking like I have a lot of experience in that department because it is exactly that. I fought them quite a lot of time. I like the type of enemies quite a lot. I don't know what is so attractive about them, but they're just fun to fight. It's just weird. Anyway. Let's just continue murdering all of my enemies. I appreciate their deaths and the rewards that I will reap from their demise. And now, I will rather attract the little ladies because they're a pain in the ass to deal with when the knight is also involved in this process. Maybe we can just arrow her to death. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Straight to the face. You know, it would be maybe kind of sort of fun to do a bow run at some point. Bullshit! He is aware of my presence. I guess we can do some dark damage here. Yeah, the miracle that I bought, it requires 100 focus points. Don't have them! So... Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm burning. Please don't kill me. Thank you very much. I need to invest in my attunement stat if I am to use nothing. These guys have dropped nothing. At no point have they dropped anything for me. It's very upsetting. Maybe I should invest in luck too. There's just so many stats that you want to increase in Dark Souls. Dark Souls 3. Unlike the other games where I was like, man, I don't even know what stat to pump here. I basically want all of them. Vigor would be amazing. Of course, because more health is great, but I don't think I'm going to put any more points in Vigor anymore. Because I can, you know, I can get by with this, and I am much more interesting. I find a lot more fun for my enjoyment of the game to... Don't do it! Son of a bitch! I was trying to roll through it. But she totally caught me. Caught me. Woo! Really? Please don't blow me up. This is the easy guy, you know? The hard guys are the bitches with the curved sword. No, don't do it. Should be dead now. So it's all good. Okay, super bitch. How about you come across the divide here? And I can maybe stun lock you before you kill me. Thank you so much. Your friend now. It's your friend's turn. Oh, she is not alerted to my presence. Get some more dark into my blade. Whoa. Maybe we can just charge her down. Hey, how you doing? Woo. Backstab. You idiot! What a dumbass! Roof! You dead. This is why I like the barbed sword. It's fast, it does decent damage. It seems to be, I don't know if it's totally my perception, but it seems to do finally new territory right here. Seems to do high poise damage. I don't know if I am totally full of shit. Illusory wall ahead? Balustrades can be illusory, what? That's new. Anyway, I want a bonfire, so I'm not going to do that just yet. There should be a bonfire somewhere at the end of this. Hopefully, up there maybe. I don't know, I really would rather... That's some wasp-like waste, lady. You need to eat some more... Carbs, you are a little too thin. That does not look healthy for you. You should get a nutritionist or something. This, of course, opens from the other side. Could be no other way. Alrighty. Exploring for a bonfire, exploring for something that will help me out. Nice, large, nice shards. Always welcome. They are still needed to upgrade this sword. Okay, I will run and not face these guys. I don't think that is a bonfire over there. And hopefully we can face them one at a time. Even one at a time, they are dangerous. So I would rather
What's this guy? He's Ali's like, well, I'm going to walk backwards. Maybe he won't see me this way. Lady, come over here. I don't want to aggro the other guys. Well, if you don't want to come here, I'm also okay with that because I can just arrow you to death. Let me shoot you in the back. Shoot you right in the butt. It is a very upsetting attack because it has a way of reaching you wherever you are. Not so much that. But hey, if you guys don't want to come here, I'm okay with that. You guys just hang back, just pose around, do the leapfrog. I don't know what kind of dance moves you're trying to do here. But I am A-okay with you guys simply staying there and me killing you with arrows. Because do you want the definition for a bullshit fight? It is fighting these three at once. There is no way I will ever try to do that. So if you guys don't want to come, that's fine by me, man. That's fine by me. You're just going to get arrowed from a distance. You are the idiots. I am the smart guy for not facing you all at once. Zero guilt is what I'm trying to say about this one, because I will charge one individual of these guys, these bitches. Not so much. There's three of them. Yeah, she is. I just kicked her, and I'm okay with that, because apparently staggered her a little bit. Right, no loot here. And now I shall charge the last one. The last in the beach. Okay. At least the attack landed. Alright. So that happened. There's a way over there. There's a way into this weird cathedral place. That is beautiful. I love the work and the architecture of the game, man. It's just amazing sights in this game. That guy wanted to set me on fire. I don't appreciate it. You know who love? Aim on fire. Bonfire ahead! I will trust you with my life. I will trust you with my life, random beautiful stranger. What is on fire here? What's happening? So for wary warrior. Pretty sure it's this way. I just don't want to have to redo all those fights again. It's quite the effort. Hey, there's the bonfire. We're of course going to explore every one of those areas. But damn it, this needs to happen. Scully? I've seen Scully before. Is this an actual... Oh, hey, Andre, my future husband. I am so ready to be gay for you. The bonfire lit. Do we want to trigger? Not really. I don't want to use it because that will mean respawning everybody. Andre, what can I do for you?
I thought it might be you. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
I never managed
Sight
to find
for sore eyes.
But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls.
I wonder if we get the chance to tell him that we killed Horus.
Please, take this. Recompense for my foolish request.
Okay.
And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way.
Ring of the Evil Eye. That was a kind of shit ring, wasn't it? Yeah, not interested.
Ah, you are brave indeed to face your duty alone.
We can be together, Andre.
I would do well to learn from you.
Don't you see the love in
my
eyes?
May the flames guide your way.
We're made for each other. Quiet resolve. Okay. Let's go for Dignified Bow, kind of sucks. Also, Welcome kind of sucks. Switch. Where are you? Dignified Resolve. Quiet Resolve. Yeah. That's very solemn and cool.
You are brave indeed.
Okay, you're all done. Okay, you're all done talking. Maybe we'll encounter each other in the future. I am the commander, and I will take you to the future. This looks like a very unfortunate soul. Proof of a Concord kept. This is what Blue Sentinels get when they succeed at their task. That's pretty cool. Ah, what's up with all the children? Destroy them! Oh, what the? What the? Hello.
Oh, my. You are...
I didn't mean to hit you, I'm sorry.
But I'm afraid we require more time.
What?
As long as it takes a dark droplet to fall, that is all.
What?
Our gracious lord.
What? Who the hell are you?
Oh,
I mean, this is one of the pilgrims, so that means he might be connected to the whole Lord of the Hollows thing.
I'm afraid we require more as long.
Okay, well, just you hang it. You be you, man. You do you. I'm going to leave you alone. I'm glad I didn't just murder him by mistake. I just went to kill innocent children statues. That's all I wanted to do. That was a weird... He wasn't like that before, right? He was... I would have seen him. He was kind of disguised as one of the statues. That was the weirdest thing. Well, hopefully we come back to talk to him or something. I don't know, man. There's so many cryptic things in Dark Souls. I have no idea what to do. There's nothing here. What I'm going to do is go back to that balustrade that we discovered. It was a secret. Take this blue pill. Really need some more frumpy points. Definitely something that I need to invest on. But there's so many stats I want to pump. So upsetting. And I also don't want to level up too much. I don't want to go that way. Because then you are, you know, you get out of the range of other people for co-op and that kind of stuff. Large titanite shard, appreciate it. Can I just get my way past this? No. And I have the shield of one because I want so badly to pump a bunch of stats to have enough souls to buy all the things I covet. And so, that is why I want the extra souls that way. This looks like it may be a secret, but it's not. Alright. There's quite a few paths to explore. Let's explore the secret path down here. Hopefully it will be kind of a dead-end-ish. You know, it's not going to be something important. Just nice loot and interesting enemies. Hello. You are very upsetting. And I will stunlock you with my incredible strategy of left-clicking to victory or getting killed by you. That's also a possibility, apparently. Holy crap. You upsetting. Hey, large titanite shard. Didn't even know they dropped them. That was a one-time only. Okay, let's explore a little bit. This might lead all the way to the bottom. Hey, one of these bitches. Hey, some loot. Large titanite shard. Always happy to see those. I would love to upgrade the Morion blade. Right now, this barbed sword is exactly the same stat. Not exactly, but almost equivalent to the Morion blade. So maybe, you know, not throw my twinkly titan away into that. Anyway, I'm not going to go and fight you fairly. How about you go F yourself? Disgusting butch. I fought so many of you. I don't have any interest in fighting you in a fair fight. Thing is, where the hell you go? Oh, shit! What the? What the? Bullshit! Oh, yes, I deserved it. I realized that. Still, though, that was cheating. That was total cheating. Let's hope I can open this door from this side, or I'll have to use a homeward bone. She cheated the crap out of that. Ow. Okay, it's time to heal. Yeah, you're not gonna land that. Because there's a giant barrier in your way. And even though I tried... I don't want to kill her. Like, I require revenge at this moment. I don't know why I'm using single hand attacks. When I should be doing extra damage. Just one more. We'll do it. There you go. Please let me open this door. He's gnawing. It's like a little better version of gnaw. Let's not open from this side, son of a bitch. We'll just homeward bone my way back to this. There's a dead person here, though. Oh, I have been here before. Oh, okay, alright. So we did get a miracle out of that. That was alright. A dark miracle. I guess this is a hex. Are they even termed hexes in Dark Souls 3? Or they're just dark miracles? I don't know. All these things that I wonder. So now that I know there's secret balustrades, am I supposed to attack every one of the railings in everywhere I find? The answer is absolutely no. But now it's a possibility of another thing that I could miss. Amazing. Anyway, I would like to go where the super bitch was at. And that actually is effectively a shortcut. It's not a very useful shortcut, but it's a shortcut nonetheless. Alright, let's get this. Which tree branch? not something that interests me over much. And now we're back here, just in the interest of not taking so freaking long. Let's go back to the last bonfire, rested at. Because, do I want to use the bonfire now? Oh shit, this is going to put me back at the beginning, right? So I will have to use the bonfire now. I have to kill the three assholes again. No, I won't. Okay, good. I don't want to kill the three assholes again. So there's this path to go through, and there's this other path to go through. That goes into possibly very miserable times. The other path, though, it was the path to a boss. But since we killed those assholes, at least I'm going to try and explore what was in the weird cathedral view. Who's that? Oh, everything respawned. I thought people didn't respawn unless I rested at the bonfire. But I was incorrect. Yeah, this is a real rough time. I don't want to go in there. I don't want to fight those people fairly. That would be insane. So what I can do is go down this way and use my bow and arrow to be a complete asshole about it. Although I can possibly just bypass them. Let's just continue going and figure it out as we go. Hello, friend. You're a disgusting a-hole. What's this? Hello, ladies. Do you covet my blood? You probably do. Okay. We just attack you through the wall, okay? You are zombies in the Walking Dead. And I'm ready to just stab you through the railing. Alrighty. Oh, hello. You are aware of my presence. Not a fan? Let's give myself some darkness. Oh. Okay. Maybe I can just walk up to you and attack. Or not. You can fully destroy me. Yeah, alright. So good, so good. Yeah, die! Pontiff Knight Gauntlets. I think that's what I'm missing in my set. 63%, I'm okay with that. Oh yeah, look at me! I'm a Pontiff Knight! Look at that! Oh, so stylish! Alright. Mm-hmm. Don't mind if I do. Lightning gem. So lightning infusion does exist in this freaking game. They're just really rare, I suppose. I guess I have to descend there from the top. What do you have to say? Illusory wall ahead? Really? Man, that was telegraphed. I totally attacked that one, I believe. Magic clutch ring. I think that was, you do more magic damage, but you also take more damage. Increase magic attack, but compromises damage absorption, all right. No interest in it, but cool. Did they go forward? Is that why they're not here anymore? I don't know. And I'm going to just charge this man. Hope for the best. I don't have stamina. But hey, he's just standing there looking at me like, you're one attractive lady. Maybe I will consider engaging you in sexual intercourse. Immolation, what? What the hell is that? What the hell was that? I wish I had actually read it. Finally got a... What the hell was that? Is it a weapon? Yeah. Immolation Tinder? A halberd? What? Is this? Let me try it out. Let me check it out. Finally it dropped something. It requires 12 intelligence. I want to see it. Oh! All this time it was I thought it was some kind of metal halberd just enchanted, but no, it's like a wooden piece of garbage. Man, this is a badass looking weapon. If only because it is just flaming. If I put it in my inventory, it's just burning a hole in my backpack, but that's alright, I suppose. Alright, barbed straight sword. Let's simply move on with our lives. I don't know where those guys went, I don't want to ever find them, so that's fine. I'm okay with it. I don't think I've gone this way. Mm-hmm. This looks suspicious. Secret! No? It's just... There's no way. There has to be something here. There's nothing to be dropping down there. Is that loot, maybe? It's very shiny. What is the point? Just seeing this path. Okay. There's a way to drop from the top or something. I don't know. We'll move on with life, I guess. How do I get up there? Probably there's a stair somewhere. This did not open from this side. There's a boss fight, but there's no way to go in. Interesting! So I guess this is not the way to go in there. Unless I'm missing something terribly obvious. We need to go in there through the other path. So let's hope that I have explored every bit of this path, of this area. And since now I am carrying on through there, I will go back to Firelink. Andri, you're not here anymore. Go back to Firelink, upgrade my thingy. Pay visit to my poor blind nun, because, you know, I have to keep her. I need to keep her in the light. I need to keep her not full of fear and terrible things that might happen to her. Might give her a chance, give her hope. Hello.
I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers.
Wasn't that the weird blob lady?
Who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude.
Blessed Male Brigand's Silver Cat Ring.
If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Yes. Blessing on the moon upon your journey as well. I know what your deal is, lady.
If you require help on your travels.
Okay, she's saying the same thing. Silver Cat Rings probably reduces the fall damage. Clarinthy Ring and True Dark Ring. Prevents damage from falling. Prevents it completely? That is probably poorly phrased. It means, what it actually means is reduces, right? Silver Ring depicting a leaping feline. Prevents damage from falling. In the Age of Gods, or possibly just following it, an old cat was said to speak a human tongue with the voice of an old woman and the form of a fanciful immortal that will scratch at the walls and call you silly, silly names. Let's just wear it and be hollow for a little while. I'm okay with it. I am confident in my own appearance. Anyway, let's talk to my poor thrall here. I am sorry that I corrupted your existence.
Oh, someone, please touch me.
Okay.
The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh.
This sounds awful.
Little creatures, they never stop biting.
I promise you some bug spray.
Please,
I have not delivered on that.
Hold out your hand and touch me.
Of course, my lady. I am here, don't worry about it.
Oh, is there no one here to touch me?
I'm touching you, fool!
Keep those things from eating away at me.
This is terrible. Is that all that you do now? Yep. Ignore. So we have ruined this poor lady and everything that she stands for, that she used to stand for. Don't feel too good about it. I am a little disappointed that there wasn't much of a warning of that happening. But, you know, it does make sense.
Heed my fear, the home of
Pundit. Why am I talking this fool?
Do not.
It does make sense. In retrospect, there's no way I could have ever predicted that. But in retrospect, it does make sense. You give the blind nun,
well met.
Afraid of the
Tis
dark,
good to see
a bunch
you,
of really
elf.
Dark and awful tomes with
day.
Terrible things. As she tells you, I am so afraid of this, but I'll do it anyway for you. It does make sense that now she's incredibly miserable and just afraid of the dark and in just constant despair. So maybe we're supposed to put her out of her misery or something. That's awful. Anyway, reinforced weapon. I wanted to upgrade this, indeed. Yeah, give me that. Give me that better barbed straight sword. Still need more large titanite shards. I need one more titanite shards, please. And now that I've talked to Andri. Hello. Do I have anything for you? Just purchase. Do you have anything for me? I don't think so. Every time you fight a guy, she will give you more items. There's so much armor that we can possibly use here. Oh, that Morn armor looks super badass. That I can wear, though. Weight 16. There's no way I can wear that. Gauntlets. Yeah.
Ashen one.
Something to spend souls on later when, you know, you in Dark Souls, at least in the experience in the other games, has always been, you'd reach a point where you don't even know what to do with the souls anymore. And I am very much hoping to get there at some point. Level up. I don't think there's any more use for anything
Welcome
that I got.
Host.
So just get some very level. Well, yeah, yeah. I want more faith, but I also want attunement. I really could use some more attunement. This will give me more frumpy points, but that's so many souls. Some more slots would be amazing. Ah, jeez, and this doesn't even put me at 100. Boom, 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 boom. What I could do is, like, go and do a respec. Endurance. Vitality. Strength. Dexterity. Let's start putting points in that tomb. Screw it. Screw it! 16,000 souls just thrown into the garbage, just like that. Yes, we need to attune a spell that I can actually use. Healing was quite useful. And you know what? Homeward might be cool. Oh no, wait, wait. Dorothy's Knowing. We have not checked it out. And I can use it now. Summon Great Incense Swarm to feast on foes. Yeah. Darkness. The darkness within me. let's check the description of that, though. Insect Swarm. Summon Great Insect Swarm. Miracle of Dorhees, the Deranged Evangelist. Summon the Great Insect Swarm to feast on foes. Those who linger too long on the brink of the deep will often slip. Dorhees is sure to have wallowed in this darkness, intoxicated by its peril. Okay. I'm assuming that just does more than what the other one did. Is Anri here? That's another thing that I wanted to check. That's right. I wanted to check with the crazy biatch down here. I'm sorry. I'm spending so much time in the... I did not mean to come to you, lady. You are beyond my help, I think. You are probably just stuck in that status forever. Which is kind of heartbreaking. that's probably a mistake everybody does when they start playing. Because, you know, you have these tomes. You have this lady to give them to. What the hell are you going to do? And if you start buying them... Well, you had
our Lord and knowest
our name, Henry. He is hold on. We'll join
fellow
the
fellow of mine guides him. For what Lord taketh no spot?
You have no new things.
Till we meet again, mate.
So wonder. I guess I'm just finding him again. In the next spot that he shows up. I'm assuming. Hopefully, it won't be another cryptic bullshit thing that I need to do. Alright, let's get out of here. I think I don't have any of these. Always check just in case. Church of Yorska. Central Etherthale. The Church of Yorska. It's almost 45 minutes, so we can go a little bit into the path that we saw. I am not remiss to do such things. I will explore more Dark Souls 3 places. Loving this place. So yeah, look at that. Hey, hey. Kick. What the hell are you even doing? I don't get it. Oh, you have nothing to say. I'm tempted to murder you, but I'm not gonna because, like, the whole deal, you guys worship me and all that good stuff. You must be some kind of person that will do good things to me. What I'll do is go up this way and explore the depths of this church. You'll probably find a lot of children. We're molested and then discarded into a disgusting cellar. Now they're just corpses. Okay, it's just probably something that we'll be dropping from at the very top of this tower. All right. Well, let's fight. Let's go down here and fight our first enemy and then leave it there. I'm very curious. Hey, hello. Roaster of Knights. What are you? God damn it. It's an item. Check Dark Moon Knights. Online play item, a roster of knights of the Dark Moon who have searched since the age of the old royals. Used to discover the names of Dark Moon Knights, a known of elite knights shrouded in shadows. Yeah, it's just good old Covenant stuff. Shows you people that have lots of points in the Covenant. Wonder how you join that Covenant. Dark Moon. Pretty sure I don't have it. Watch out, Faron. Blue Sentinels, War Blue. Yeah. I ain't got it. Why are so many people dying here? Why are they fighting? This? Do they get ambushed by the spirits that show up? It's totally a huge ambush, isn't it? If you don't pay attention to what might be behind you. Fading Soul. Why is there so many people dying here? I don't know. Crichton the Wanderer. That is why so many people die here. Crichton is a piece of garbage that comes to kill you. Okay. Okay, Crichton. I'm ready. My body is ready to receive you. I owned you once with the help... Oh, shit. There you are. I destroyed you once with the help of my sidekick. Now, it's just you and I. I don't know what that is. I think now I am no longer able to heal. Pretty sure that's what it does. Yes. No, no, little creatures, no, on this disgusting invader. Whoa, nice bleeding effect. Liking it. I feel like that should have been a backstab. It wasn't, though. Asshole, I should use my own. I do have some in my inventory, some of those dueling hero thingamabobbers. Okay. That should have been a backstab, man. Come on. There's some bleed effect. And Crichton gets owned! Like a bitch! Dragon Slayer's axe. Cool. Let's check out that axe, and we're going to leave it right here. Dragon Slayer's axe. Skill with strength a little better, but it's not bad. Yeah. Lightning. Cool. Axe favored by Crichton, the wandering infamous deserter of the Knights of Mira. Called Dragon Slayer's axe for the lightning that pulsates within the blade, but Crichton used it to slay men. War cry. Alright. We're going to leave it here. Always sad to stop my Dark Souls adventures. It's always so much fun to explore through this game. And I come back to it and play it just fighting the same enemies because just the gameplay itself, the swordplay in Dark Souls, something that I will always be super fond of. I know that I don't get into like the whole the NPCs, I don't take them all that seriously. But something that I'm very, very fond of is the gameplay itself in Dark Souls. The lore, I like it. I like all the lore, trying to do all the quests and all that stuff. But what I really come for in Dark Souls is the amazing gameplay and how good it feels to fight, even to die to your enemies. And then, because you die so much to the enemies, and then when you kill them, it's extra satisfying, you know. You know what I'm talking about. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Lady Butthole will be in more incredible adventures. But until then... Hit that like button as if you want to stunlock it.